this while we scan for contra.
Engine spin up time almost complete. Total time 5 minutes 22 seconds. Right on schedule.
How are the helium 3 valves holding, Nova?
We double checked the leakage concerns this morning before the launch. All signs green.
Any changes to the calculation sequence from Voltaire?
No changes since we uploaded the last figures yesterday. It's a clean shot from here to Jupiter.
One day the computer will be on board the spaceship. Just imagine that.
One miracle of science at a time, Canaveral. Counting down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Canaveral, are you reading?
All clear, Nova. Indicators look good. The ship should be cruising Jupiter's orbit right now. Visual confirmation will be possible in 32 minutes. Afraid the speed of light is on the slow side these days.
How does it feel to break the laws of physics, Canaveral?
We're all pretty excited down here in NASA, I won't lie.
Excited enough to tell me where you got the original data?
Not in a million years, Nova.
Project Log, Dr. Judith Tatian. I watched the Gravjet test from the moon today. It was the first time we were able to talk to the team at Nova Galactic directly. So many teams were under wraps before, but now everyone wants all the publicity they can get. I'm already seeing proposals for manufacturing androids of drives, expeditions to Alpha Centauri and beyond. It's also overwhelming and worrying. It could take years, decades, before we know what all these side effects of operating a grav drive can be. But no one wants to hear them right now. Like a bunch of pioneers racing towards the edges of the frontier without knowing about the grizzly bears in the mountains.
My name is Dr. Victor Issa. And if you're listening to this, then you probably already know the truth. I was young when I first headed the retrieval team of an odd gravitational anomaly on Mars. But I kept what really happened that day hidden from everyone except one other person. Even she didn't believe me at first. But I have no reason to lie to anyone now, so I hope you'll accept this confession, whoever you are. When I touched the anomaly, I experienced 12 days of lost time.
I met the arrival of the surface of Earth.
Discuss what you found,
and it looks like other Starborn got here before us, so you might have company.
understand now why I asked you to come here? The artifacts unlocked the secret of interstellar travel. At the cost of Earth.
An easy trade, honestly. Why have one world when you can have all the settled systems? Assuming we weren't going to lose it anyway. War, disease, famine, all the classics.
Don't you see? The power of the artifact forced humanity to the stars. They didn't get to make a choice. How many would have chosen Earth? What gave Victor Isa the right to choose for them?
You see the hypocrisy in what the emissary is saying, right? They don't want to rob people of their free will, but then they steal the artifacts for themselves.
In the wrong hands, the power of the artifacts can make anyone a tyrant. That is why we watch over them. The only thing you're watching out for is yourself.
Don't be a fool. The emissary and I may have our differences, but you do not want to give us a common enemy.
For once, he is right. Don't do this. We can collect the final pieces together.
Well, look at that. The emissary just became my new best friend.
You've made your choice. When you're ready, the hunter and I will be at the buried temple. That's where we'll settle things.
Meaning, we'll kill you. But hey, at least we'll wait till you get there. Everyone deserves a shot at the final artifact.
Well, you finally showed up.
No more words.
A fight in the heaven. Cutting calls. Don't think you can get away.
Okay, you. You're up.
Thank you.
each other for the artifact.
I'm sorry it's come to them.
More talking?
No.
Fine. Well, I don't know about either of you, but it's been...
Perhaps it's time to...
At least this...
You made it. I hope you're enjoying the view. I never get tired of staring at it. A thought occurs. Can anyone ever truly experience reality outside of oneself? All of time and space filters through a singular perspective. I am as much you as you are a part of everything. I have seen all you are, have been. Do you feel like you've lived a good life? That's good. In order to become Starfield, that intangible part, a part of you will... Do you understand what I mean? Much like the death, that part, walk into the gate, but that isn't your own. I have enjoyed speaking to you. As you consider stepping towards infinity, I offer you a glimpse into what will happen to the universe you may be leaving. As the essence of who you are is spread throughout space and time. By defeating both the Hunter and the Emissary, the path to the unity in this universe is left for the people of the settled systems to discover on their own, uninterrupted by powerful Starborn. Constellation membership who stays behind will in time publish their data about the discovery of the artifacts, the Starborn, and the Unity. Space exploration across the settled systems is given new life as people search for hope out there in the stars. The resurrection of the Asili species leads to a massive reduction in Terramorph attacks across the settled systems. At the same time, the need to spread the Asili's far and wide increases cooperation between all the factions. Belief in the UC as the diplomatic leader of the settled systems grows. Reaching the edge of the starfield. Go further, and you will return to your original universe. We will be waiting for you, should you come back.
Nice suit.
I heard Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an apprentice soon.
Can't be that bad, can it?
So we had to clean up the graffiti on the range again. Why don't we just close it down? It's not like it gets much use.
I need some place to put the prototypes through their paces. It's staying.
But you know, stretch trash will come back. Lord. Worse.
Let them. A few beer bottles. Bottles and graffiti is the least we owe them.
I was hoping you'd show up soon. Excellent. I'll let you larun. Now, I think it's time... Nice to see I haven't worn you out yet. Your next assignment is to find the security chief and use some creative thinking to obtain their security keycard. And when I say creative, either look the part and be persuasive. Good luck. I'm sure you'll be able to get that keycard without incident. Just remember, if anything does happen...
Welcome to Free Star Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband, and you can be on your way. All right, we're done.
I don't want to hear anything.
Excuse me. A little desperate here.
How can I direct you?
Sure you belong here? Can I help you? Yeah. If it's an emergency. I thought I made myself... I'm going to pretend. What did I do to... Maybe I can make an exception. Here's the card. Just...
Hey there. Got that. Now we're talking. No, I think you're ready. Good. This next assignment, first, you'll be dealing. I was hoping you'd feel that way. Our techs failed. Your job is to... That's what we're hoping for. You'll be speaking with Quan. I'll be giving you a dot. Exactly. The Infinity L. We've changed. Whenever executives are... Finally, we need absolute... I bet you are. Just don't let the ass...